I'm with the Steelers. So they're black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, huh?
Look what I have here.
You have my magazine.
Yes, cover girl, Olivia Munn. Isn't she gorgeous?
Yes.
So tell me, what are you working on? I know you're shooting a bunch of movies.
Well, right now I'm shooting my first big role in a movie. It's for the Weinstein Company. It's with Sarah Jessica Parker called I Don't Know How She Does It.
That's right.
And my NBC show is on Thursday nights on 8:30. It just aired called Perfect Couples. And I'm also on The Daily Show with Jon Stewart on Comedy Central. So
you're a busy girl.
I'm working hard, yeah.
That's wonderful. Okay, Sarah Jessica Parker, how much fun was it working with her?
We're still working together, and okay. it's been amazing. I mean, I count my blessings, and I cannot believe the luck that I have, and I do believe that hard work and being grateful does pay off for a lot, and also having to hope that the stars align at the right moment. But I'm very lucky that at this moment I get to work with people like Sarah Jessica, because she's become a fast friend and one of the best people I know.
That's wonderful. You're a sweetheart.
Oh my gosh, so are you.
So tell me, who are you wanting to win the Super Bowl? I'm sure you've heard this question.
Who are you wanting to win?
The Steelers.
So me too. See, that's my thing. I just say whoever you like, me too.
Okay.
I just want you to like me.
Oh, I really like her.
So you like the Packers, me too. You like the Steelers, me too. Whatever you want.
Okay, she's going to be my new BFF.